Why would anyone take coal? You can convert it from steel. Doesn't steel convert 1 to 10 to coal? Doesn't steel convert 1 to 10 to coal? 1 to 10. So 33,000 steel becomes 330,000 coal. So this is like an IQ check. Are you dumb enough to take the 264,000 coal instead of, like, even if you want coal, it's better to take the steel and convert it. Like, this is literally an IQ check.